evening, 47. Sully the Crusher Bowden is currently setting up one of his street fight events, riling up his fighters and taking illegal bets. The event takes place tomorrow night, so this is a perfect opportunity to get close. Good luck, 47.
Ah, my knee is so sore.
Why's that?
A fellow.
I think we're asking them gold. I think they helped him out. You again. Already need more?
No. What you sold me was shit. I can't feel anything. I want my money back.
Really? I only sell premium grade products. And by your intensity, I can see it working. Maybe you're just getting used to that high. Maybe you should quit.
Don't be a fucking smartass. Just give me my money back. Or I will make your pretty little face one big, bloated Picasso painting of pain.
Don't ever threaten me again, asshole. You're a tourist. My boss can give you a lifetime of pain. But I will pay you back. I didn't think you would stick around for this so long.
So pay me now.
The money is back in my apartment. I'll mail you when I've got it. Just wait for me by the laundromat.
Don't let me down, Missy.
Yeah, whatever. I better get home and ride this thing out.
What's going on in that neighborhood? It's 3 in the morning, and out there I see at least 4 chefs turning up for work. I see my
thank you.
here.
Hey, you! What seems to be the problem here?
There's a man causing all kinds of trouble.
Thanks for your help. I'll report your information. Calling it! Calling it! Someone's causing panic.
Not here.
Shit.
Okay, I'll give her a few minutes. It's fucking beat up time.
Target eliminated. Well done. Now find an exit. Your money is being transferred now.